This is how to use Google Maps offline. First, open Google Maps. Next, tap your profile picture in the top right corner and select Offline Maps. Click Select Your Own Map, then zoom and pan around to find the exact region you want to save offline and click Download. Now you can search for locations, get driving directions, and use turn-by-turn navigation while you're offline. Let us know which tip you want to see next.